Welcome back to another video today, guys. We're jumping right into the riding. So if you guys don't know, this quad was actually taken apart, like, probably my last three-wheeling video. Maybe not my last one. There's the one where I went mudding in our pond. Or, I don't know. But basically, right after that video, I just went to... work tearing this thing apart because I bought it for $450 and it had transmission issues and it wasn't running. It's a little noisy. Just gonna get up this hill. But yeah. And I finally got her done. It does need a couple other things in the future, but it's a 1997 Polaris Trailblazer 250. It's a two-stroke. And yeah, it does need some other things, but we rebuilt the transmission, a couple other things we fixed. But yeah, it's still a little... like, it doesn't really like to start because it needs a top end, so like engine rebuild, but it goes okay. It's not like terrible. How do I say this? It's not like super zippy, but yeah. I hope you guys are having a bit better of a day than I am, because I keep getting frustrated, like, with all the bees, like, down by my shed. Like, all the bees are down by my shed and they'll like fly at me and then they'll like buzz around me and then they just kind of stay there and just follow me around. And it's super annoying. Some of you guys may say, well, if you don't bother them, it's not like they're gonna hurt you, but one of the days I wasn't even like being like in the bee's proximity too much. Screwing on a bolt on my Cub Cadet I was changing one because it looked funny. So I changed it, and I was screwing it on, and a bee stung me right in the neck. So, yeah, I'm not going to be going fast on this thing just because it needs a little bit of work yet before we, like, really start ripping. And hopefully it doesn't shut off because it does not like to start that much. We need to cut that little branch. It's not little. And this one. This thing cruises though. Like, I'm not even going that fast right now, but it feels pretty good. It's a fun little ripper. Neutral and reverse. There's no low gear, it's just high. The bugs are everywhere. I'm scared a bee's just gonna fly into my helmet. I do not want that. It's the last thing I want, really. Oh, and guys, thank you for the support lately. I forgot to mention this, but you guys got me to 500 subscribers, which was, like, amazing. Thank you, guys. You, like, overblew my expectations. Like, I'm like, oh, at least we'll get to maybe 500 in that video. And we got, like, to 560 or something like that. So thank you guys so much. And, yeah, this is... the bees are everywhere. I don't know if you guys can see them, but they like fly right up next to me. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. It is gonna be a little boring because it's not like I'm jumping anything or doing anything that crazy, but fun little riding video. The pond is so dry. It actually did rain like really good one day. We got like 2 inches. And then it dried up in like 2 days. a big dirt mound there. There's another bee. They're everywhere. But, like, it's a hill climb, basically. a shorter video. The rear tail light does work. For some reason, it's off and on. Maybe the brake is like, weird. This thing is actually like pretty clean for what it is, other than like the work we had to do to it, but apparently it's a little bit common. Well, pretty common, not actually. Have a great day, and I'll see you hopefully on the next one.